Okay, when you're done, you tie it off and then you chop them out. And there's your diamond. And then you can fold it, put the ring in here. Close it down. And I'm going to use double thread, tie them together. Go single. I think it's a bit smaller. Need a bigger ring.
I think there's a bigger one over here.
Take one bead. Go from the other side. Under. And then you go through that same bead.
Put the needle through the...
Through the bead, yeah.
Okay.
And then you pull it.
Start to lock it?
And that's your... That's the first one you go on.
Oh, okay.
And then you can grab... What pattern am I from? Grab a yellow and a black. And you go beside it. Yeah, you put them together and grab at the bottom of that black bead, you go under.
Just the one bead? Just the last bead?
Just the one black bead. You leave the yellow hanging.
Okay.
And then you pull it. See how it ends up? Then you grab a yellow and a black. And you don't go too very far from it. And then again, you go under that black bead.
For sure. Okay. Let me see how it looks. Cool. Okay.
Yellow, black.
And you just keep doing the same process?
Yeah, all the way.
All the way around. Same process, throw the black and then throw again, pick your beads.
And yellow and black.
Just remember your same pattern, it's easy to mess up probably, eh? And you have to redo, cut it off and do it again.
Sometimes people, when they make this, they go in the wrong way on the black. I'll show you the wrong way. See how that black sitting up there?
Sure.
Don't go.
Sure. Okay.
The way the black is sitting, don't go on top and down. You always go under. The way that bead falls on the, when it comes up, you go under.
Yeah, just keep with a little attention to detail like that to make it look a lot prettier.
Same way on the back.
Nice. Alright, we'll come back with a nearly finished product and we'll watch it finish up.
And you're near the end.
Quick work.
Does it match? Line up together. I think it does. Then with this part, you go around, go over, and under. And go under that one and go to the back. Tie your knot back there. Then
making knots is a little bit tricky too, eh? Make it tight like that.
Yeah, you have to go around, put your needle through here. Make sure it's at the bottom. And then once the, your thread hit the bottom, then you put your thumb and you pull.
Perfect.
Then you chop it. And there you have it. A little keychain.
Awesome. Finished product. Thank you very much for the lesson. We'll be back for more.